job 4 days, but St. Clair County State's Attorney Jim Gomric says attacking violent crime is job number one.
Am I going to change the world? I'm not silly, but I'm going to try.
He believes the county has an opioid epidemic, that they are battling it by educating kids, dealing with manufacturers, and drug diversion programs. However, gun violence is his biggest concern.
There was a time when people used to, if you got into a fist fight, you got into a fist fight and somebody won and somebody lost, and you might even smile afterwards and drink a beer together. But, you know, I don't understand, and I will never accept that we now have a resolution by way of gunplay.
Gomric started his career as an assistant state's attorney. He was in private practice as a criminal defense lawyer until last week. He has 30 attorneys on his team. While he would like more, he says he's coaching up what he has.
I'll get in a ditch with five and take my chances if it's the right four other people.
East St. Louis has had its fair share of crime in the county, but Gomric says statistically, homicides and other violent crimes are trending the right direction. He says he won't stop trying to make the county as safe as any other.
Maybe we can make a difference, maybe we can't. But I'd rather leave this earth being able to say that I tried.
Gomric adds that through hard work, local, state, and federal cooperation, much can be accomplished. He says his best quality as a prosecutor is empathy.
I'm going to work hard with the folks, you know, the boots who are on the ground and who've been on the ground for a long time, to do right what we've been doing right and to improve on what we can improve on.
Vic Faust,